Question.
No. Can I be in the question with them?
Huh? Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you know, okay. You don't think about boxing.
But this question ain't got nothing to do with boxing.
I want
to
just hear
them. This question got to do with your t-shirt. Pants, your t-shirt tucked in your pants. Why you tucked
your t-shirt? Good, boy. Now where yours stuck at?
What?
Outside.
I'm old school.
Oh my!
I'm new Lord. School.
Oh my!
I'm saying, look. Hey. I'm saying.
And you're fat too.
I ain't fat. What are you talking about? I ain't fat.
That ain't nothing. But look at it.
Am I fat?
I let you do that, man.
You got break my arm because you got your. Don't break my arm because you got your pants tucked in.
Hit it! You can't hit it! Harder!
Come on,
harder!
I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to go to jail. Hey, you go to jail and punch him in the stomach. Man, I mess around. They arrest me if I do that.
Who? Ooh! They arrest you if they do that. They arrest you if I... Now look what you just did. Now guess what? You put all that stuff together. Guess what I did? All I did is right here.
Yeah, Jeff's got bigger biceps, so that's what
Jeff got. Jeff ain't got better biceps. Shit. The hell you got? You ain't got shit, boy.
Okay. Maybe you got a little bit better.
He's got a bigger gut.
No, I don't, chump. Nah, I'm the stylish one. I got style.
You got style?
Yeah. You can get in style. You want to get in style? I'm going to bring you from the 70s to the 2000s. He don't want to change.
Guess what? Hey, Jeff. You know good well, boy. I'm the best dresser in the fucking family.
Nobody say that. We ain't talking about dressing. We ain't talking about dressing.
You better be.
I'm talking about how you dressing.
You know he got faster. His sweats got creases. Oh. I've never seen that.
He got creases in his sweats?
That's that new shit.
Oh, my God. Dude, I didn't know that.
You know that?
You should cut my head off for that one. I didn't know he got creases. Oh my God, this is nice.
No problem.
That's nice right there.
Yeah, boy, you know good well.
But I'm trying to bring you to 2020.
Hey.
Take your shirt off.
I ain't saying nothing, man, but I'm saying it.
You gotta take the shirt out and take the creases out take the creases out the sweats.
All I gotta do is tell you right now.
He got on new. These brand new sweatpants. Oh my God.
Hey,